two last night, we've got six dead bodies. All young females. No priors on any of them. I've been over it and over it and over it. I can't find one thing that links them all together.